to say goodbye, remember me. Don't let it make you cry, for even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart, I sing a secret song.
Hi, we're here with the Spanish teacher, Miss Sarisa, and since it's Day of the Dead, and so Miss Sarisa, can you give us a brief description of what the Day of the Dead is?
So today is Día de los Muertos. We celebrate the Day of the Dead. We celebrate our loved ones who have passed on. And it's a big tradition in Mexico. It's celebrated by their culture, by just so many things. Today we put ofrendas up on the altar. There's an altar. And ofrendas are something that our loved ones really loved. You know, because it is said in their religion and their culture that this is when they come from the dead.
Goodbye, remember me. Don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you each night we are apart. Remember me. Though I have to travel far, remember me. Each time you hear a sad guitar, know that I'm with you.
We're back with Miss Arisa because she wanted to show us some sugar skulls that her kids did. And what exactly did your kids do?
So I wanted to share with you guys what my students did for Día de los Muertos. I asked them to color a skull and in the back write a message to their loved ones. Some of them were very, very touching, and I love that my students were able to speak about it, you know, through a message. Some of them did keep them and decided to take them to their grave, and that made me really, really proud of my students to step up and be able to do that. And those who didn't, it's okay because they're also going to be hanging up in the altar. So guys, y'all keep an eye out for my kids' skulls.
We'll be sure to do that. Thank you, Miss Arisa.
Thank you.
Sing a secret song to you each night.
We're here with Miss Felice, who, for the Day of the Dead, decided to make an ofrenda for everybody at school. And Miss Felice, how long did it take for this to be created?
We started on Wednesday, and it was Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and a little bit of yesterday. So it's 3 days and a half for this.
Okay, and who all worked to make this happen?
Of course, my Spanish one students and Ms. Guzman, Gloria Garcia, the librarian, and pues everyone participated. Teachers and students brought pictures for the ofrenda.
Okay, and you wanted to explain a little bit of the Day of the Dead?
Yes, I just want to add that Día de los Muertos is a very important tradition for Mexico, for Mexican culture, and it's to honor, to celebrate a person, a loved one that passed away, okay?
Okay, thank you.
Microphone's missing. Bring my baby back to us, okay? It's a reward. We had 3 bunny bugs, but they're also stolen.
Someone, Nick, where's the mic?
I don't have the mic.
Anyways, where's the mic?
I told you I don't have your stupid mic.
Where's the mic?
I don't have it!
Where's the mic?
We found the mic.